Hello, I'm Plutonian Pygmies from up above in Pluto. And today we are playing Brawlhalla. We're gonna play maybe one or two. I don't know how many ranked 1v1 battles we're gonna play. But I wanted to tell you that Brawlhalla gave me a level 3 progression future wave vow skin, even though I only had level 2. So I'm gonna put on the poll DM from the Brawlhalla Battle Pass Season 2 here. Let's play a battle with her normal colors and then maybe we'll play with the Christmas colors. Which make her look like, kind of like cherry water lemon slush or something from Sonic.
3, 2, 1.
My channel, Plutonian Pygmies Band, is now out. Go check that out. Subscribe that and click the little bell and watch the first video.
Good job, Diana.
Wow, I'm actually boost blasting him. Good job, Diane.
Player 2 wins.
That wasn't good first battle. I know we were saying this is not a good idea, but let's play this. See what I mean? It looks kind of weird and wonky. I was just beating up a Wushang on the computer while waiting, and I got a Wushang.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Okay. Come on. Actually, one that was good. Since it's Christmas, I'll do one more battle. I guess it's not Christmas, but it's still December. Here's another vow. She's pink. My color. Take the color pink. So she's love strut. See, Brawlhalla was kind to me, I guess. I'd rather have had the level 2 skin stay. I think it looked cooler. But that's it. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, click that little bell. Oh, like this video, comment down, monkeys are best. Go check out my new channel, Pluto and Big B's Band, out now. Go check out my Twitch channel, follow that, click the bell. And obviously, subscribe to my Pluto and Big B's Band and click the bell and watch the first video. And as always, he's pigs out.